back straight. Hold it. Bring your body down. Stable top back. Left hand on the floor. Right hand up. Push your right hand towards left wall. And now come back to the tabletop. Place your right hand on the floor. Left arm up. Come back to the tabletop. And lift your body up. Place hands down on my legs. Cat and cow. Here you cow. Here you cat. And do this again. Cow, arch on your back. And round on your back. Twice more. One more time. Bring your right shoulder to your left knee. Hold it. And bring your left shoulder to your right knee. Let's do twice more. Right shoulder to your left knee. Left shoulder to your right knee. Place your hands down on the floor. Straighten your legs. And now bring your feet together, keeping your hands on the floor. Roll your body up. Pick up your right ankle behind your back. Hold it. Step your right foot back. Bring your arms up. Hold it. Both knees 90 degrees. Bring your right arm to the side. And behind your back. Bring your right heel in front, lean forward to toes. Grab your toes, push your toes toward your left. And lift your body up. Let's pick up our left ankle behind your back. Place your left foot on the ground. Straight leg, leaning forward. 90 degrees, left arm to the side. And now behind your back. Bring your left heel in front, grab your toes, push your toes towards your shield. Lift your body up, open your arms, twist your right side, return to the center. And now twist your left. Return to the center. We have extra few minutes. Let's get on the mat for some cobra stretches. Put your body down, hands under your shoulders. Lift your body up and hold it. And bring your body down. Take your hands and float. Now lift your arms and legs. Up, hold it. And bring it down, get up on your four, bring your arm, right arm in front, left foot behind, straight line between your feet and